I am Professor Sudhananda Panigrahi, a career poet for more than 4 decades. Writing in Odia, a classical language, my poetry deals with the twin subjects, rural life and humanity. I am extremely glad to participate in the Panorama International Festival 2020, organized by Indus Scrolls Press Delhi in association with Writers Capital Foundation, Italy. At a time, the world has come to a standstill because of global pandemic COVID-19. A grand event like this in the virtual space has certainly given the literary communication a new lease of life. My dear friends, as all know, poetry is a vast canvas. It is as old as history. It is the other way of using languages. I would like to take opportunity to recite a few stanzas from my poem titled Gandhiji. The poem is a tribute to Mahatma Gandhi, the apostle of peace and non-violence. Mohare pachila haso, पाद तले समर्पणर कोटि कोटि उच्छ्वास जीवन को पानी छड़े निया को डी पड़वार दम्भ थिला से छाती पेटे उपास डग डग चली जीवार सामर्थ्य थिला से पादरे निज हाथ रे सूता काटी निज हाथ रे सूता काटी आंठू लुचु नथिबा लुगा खंडे पिंधि लाठी की गुड़ी आगरे ठिया हो पारुथिला हाड़ दिखुंड धरी निज ଇଗାଲରେ ଆଘାତ ପାଇ ସେ ପାଟି ଦେଇ ପାରୁଥିଲା ଆର ଗାଲ ଆର ଗାଲ ଦେନ୍ ଟ୍ରାନ୍ସଲେଟେଡ୍ ଇଣ୍ଟୁ ଇଂଲିଶ ମାଇ ପଏମ୍ ରିଡ୍ ଗାନ୍ଧୀଜୀ ଏ ରାଇଟ୍ ସ୍ମାଇଲ୍ ଅନ୍ ହିଜ୍ ଫେସ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ଅଣ୍ଡର ହିଜ୍ ଫିଟ୍ the joy of crore sacrifices. Putting his life on the line, he had the courage in his heart to jump into fire. Undaunted by a stomach filled with hunger, his feet had the capacity to stride on undeterred, wearing a slip of cloth woven by his own hand that barely covered his knees. He could face bullets with a piece of stick. Holding fast his two bones, he could turn the other cheek when one was hit. Thank you.